This beautiful Black Trump supporter just chokeslammed the Emmys with this one sentence. Joy Villa, the singer and songwriter who blew the media's minds when she wore her custom-made dress that had the famous Trump pants, "Make America Great Again" slogan on it to the 2017 Grammy Awards, destroyed the media yet again. In an appearance on Fox Business, Villa takes on the infamous Hollywood, liberal hacks in the media and more importantly, the celebrities who force their liberal ideologies on others. In the interview, Villa says, "Emmys are a bunch of Hollywood elitists, talking about Hollywood elitists, talking about how great Hollywood elitists are." She took them on in response to the Emmys, which was all just a pro-liberal, anti-conservative night for the actual elite. Like and share to shut the Hollywood elite up.
If you enjoyed this video, please check out other videos on the channel, and subscribe to watch more videos. Don't forget to like, comment and share the video, if you love it. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and bye bye.